The enterprise of nation building involves all of us. It is not limited to just the government. It requires participation by private and public institutions, religious and lay people, and each of us as individuals, irrespective of what we do. After all, in a country of such immense and rich diversity, the very nature of nation building calls for diverse action as well.